Well done. For the next track, we go to the chest. For your chest, you need your plates, your mat, and your ball. We got two combinations. We got two combination with the plates and a combo with your push-ups. All right, for combination with the push-ups are two singles, and then you go triple pulls. So knees on your ball, two singles, down, up, and then you go triple pulls, pulls, pulls. Option easy, two single push-ups, and instead of doing the triple pulses, you just hold your plank position for four counts, and then again, two singles, triple pulses. So you got the option with the pulses or not, easy or hard. Then the combo with the plates, we do it with the back on the ball and with the back on the mat. It's the same combo. Two single chest presses, down, up, and then you go triple pulls. Three, two, one, and up. If it's too heavy, take some lighter plates. It's too easy, take your plates a little bit heavier so you can easy increase or decrease your intensity by choosing the weight of your plates. Then we got one more movement we're going to do is the chest fly. You open wide and you rise to the top. It's not a combination, just a movement. So we got the flies, is you go wide and you got the chest press 90 degrees in your elbows and you rise to the top. All right. We start with the push-up, so place your knees on the ball. Let's play the music. Are you ready? Slow push-up. Four, three, two. Push your elbows out, rise up. Slow again. Control, elbows out. Lift your shoulders down in line with your elbows. Raise your abs. Until the day we die, down, and hold, stop. All right, place your feet on the ball, take your plates. Just fly, we go slow. Stand the legs, here we go. Fly, four, three, two, one, so up, five, six, seven, eight. Again, slow, softly bend your elbows. Legs facing each other on the top. I will never forget you. Same move, two and two. Down, up. So open the chest on your way down. Squeeze your elbows at the top. Again. Keep going. Same move, same tempo. Count this. Breathe in through the abs. Relax your legs. Never forget you. Alright. Chest press, bottom half. Down, up, in, down, and up. Do not touch the floor with the elbows. Keep them in line with the lower ribs. Do again. We go bottom half again, but we repeat three times. Three, two, one. Up to the top. Do it again. You can feel the beat coming. Are you ready for the first combination? Two single chest presses. Go. Down, up, down. Pulls, triples. Pulls, pulls, pulls. Go again, you got this. Hup! Right. And pulls. Until the day we die. Down. Up. Come on, work it. And pulls. One more time. Woo! Down. And hold. Stop. Alright, take a seat on the ball. Step forward. Slow fly. Head and upper back on the ball. Slow fly. Let's go. Up. Soften on your elbows. And your knees and your hips are straight on your shoulders. Belly in. Raise the butt. And lift your hips. Again, slow. Relax. Like this. Just listen to my voice. Now that I'm ready to. Up. Alright, combination. Two single chest presses. Go. Down, up, down, go for the pull first, three, two, one, do it again, down, up, pulls, now that I need you, work it, grind it, pulls it. One more combo, come up. Are you ready to give it all? 16 singles, presses. Down, up, yeah, come. Extend your arms to the top. Increase the mobility. Woo! Got this. 8, 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Down and hold. Stop. It's not over yet. Place your knees on the ball. Then we start with the push-up slow. Are you ready? Back long and straight. Hands a little bit wider on the shoulders. Slow down. Shoulders down, behind the elbows. In. Keep going slow. Feel the power. Run through your veins. Are you ready? Combination with your options. Two singles. Go. Down. Up. Down. Pulls. 3, 2, 1. Option easy. 2 push-ups. Hold your plank or pull. 3, 2, 1. All right, so choose. Come up. Again, you got this. Use your heart. Woo! Pedal to the metal. 16 singles. You got this. Down. Up. Full range. Come up. Woo! 12 more. Down. Up. Down. Up. Final 8, come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, almost, come on, last one, down, and hold, stop. Oh, woo, oh, well done.